This video shows you an alternative to using V-Ray interactive rendering. In this case, we're going to take advantage of the VR scene support in Sinai release 1.24.0 and use Chaos Vantage. So as you can see, I've used Vantage. I've got a live link between 3ds Max and Vantage now. And you can see if I just minimize the UI on Vantage, usually I would have this on a second or third screen and use as a reference monitor. But for this video, I will try and actually do this all on one screen. So you can see I am now live linked to Vantage and using our Disperse plugin. So in one of the other videos that comes out with 1.24, I've set this all up for V-Ray. So it's a simple case of using Live Link straight into Vantage and get the full power of interactive and live modeling or reference. So you can see here all I'm doing, I'm using Disperse, I'm painting in trees into the background. Now, maybe I want to change over to our scatter. So the flowers on the ground are produced in scatter. So maybe what we want to do here, let's go down and do some painting. So I'm going to paint using a single brush. That down. So in one of the viewports, maybe around where the people are, let's just paint some of those objects in. You can see that they appear in the beginning in their original color, and then as soon as you release the mouse, they're going to appear properly. So let's just use the erase tool and get rid of some of those out, and then maybe we'll I'll show you, we use a multi-brush. If there were more than one object in scatter, then that's why we would use the multi-brush. But you can see that's interactively going through to Vantage. It's very simple to use, and I encourage everyone who is using V-Ray to take advantage of Vantage, because it's a fantastic real-time renderer. Now the other advantage we have with our Illumi is if you've loaded up and look deving HDRIs, you can actually click through and Vantage will display each one of those different HDRIs as you click through. So you can see here I am adjusting the rotation of that HDRI, and interactively that is updating in Vantage. So that's it. It's a very simple workflow to use with both V-Ray and Vantage. So I encourage you to take a look and have a go. Thank you.